You know, over my career, I've seen a lot of training tools, and I've always felt like there was something missing.
I patented the alternative training collar in 2010, and the reason I did it was because I wanted an alternative to a choke chain. What I didn't like was the chain being on the dog's neck, and that's why I patented this, because this basically is soft leather on the dog's neck.